Hi friends, we are posting daily videos about latest exams. So guys, if you want all over India exams related update, please subscribe my channel. Very short videos, watch this video till the end. So guys, Madhya Pradesh Professional Examination Board has released the admit card for Gramin Krishi Vikas Vistar Adhikari Recruitment 2020. So admit card has been released for Gramin Krishi Vistar Adhikari Recruitment 2020 Madhya Pradesh Professional Board MPPB. The board authority is scheduled to conduct the written exam from 10th Feb to 13th March 2020. Admit card can download be from the official site peb.mp.gov.in. This is the official site. The candidate who have applied for the Gramin Krishi Vistar Adhikari Recruitment Examination download the admit card online visiting the official site. Eligible candidate will be required to enter the application number, date of birth to download the admit cards. Candidates can download the admit card for Gramin Krishi Vistar Adhikari 2020 with the help of this is the official site. Steps are you visit the official site, there is a latest update section. In the latest update section, there is a link MPB Gramin Krishi Vistar Adhikari Admit Card 2021. Now click on this link and enter your application number, date of birth. You are able to download the admit card, take a printout for the exam. So this is the exam update. For more exams related update, please subscribe my channel. If you have any information, any query, please share it in the comments. Thanks for watching this video. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you.